and in 1981 became anchor of the CBS Evening News. He's now anchored more nightly news broadcasts than anyone else in U.S. history. It's not bad for the son of a ditch digger from Morton, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you my friend, and the reason I have this job, Dan Rather.
Long enough to give us a great market share, I'll tell you that much. Been a real pleasure, real pleasure.
Hey, Andrew, I need him.
Well, you're not taking him.
You say that, but here I am.
You got him?
Mm-hmm. Stashed in a hotel 2 blocks up.
Let's go.
Dan, you can't leave your own party. I got 50 affiliates and their wives waiting to talk with you.
I know, Andrew.
Goddamn.
You want to finish this off? I've already had 3.
Mary.
Take that for you, Mr. Hayward.
You should join the army.
No.
General, this is Dan Rather.
General.
Sir.
Thank you for doing this. Let's start from the beginning.